Hello everybody, my name is Birthday Gamer and today I am here with Gator Boy.
Hello everybody.
And today we are back playing more Captain Toad. We haven't played this in a while. Really excited because I think today's the day we're saving Toadette.
Yeah.
So let's go ahead and start playing.
But that means you're gonna be the one saving Toadette.
Yeah. Start. And let's go ahead and go to the final level. I'm getting really excited. Wingo's Watchtower. Okay, so let's play. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Wait, I have an idea.
What?
If once someone dies once, that means it's the other person's turn.
Okay. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's Toadette. Hello. Don't worry. I love how it's Toad versus this giant bird. Oh, and they can teleport? Why fly when you can teleport? What are you gonna do?
That's why.
Ah! It's using Gust, like Pokemon. Don't worry, I'm coming for you.
Sure are.
Come on. There. Wait, can I throw turnips at the bird? I'm gonna try. I got a turnip. Whoops. Ah! I can't move! I'm moving backwards because the bird is blowing me. One.
Get him.
Oh, I got him. I actually got him.
That's cool. Nope. You're never gonna
get him. Oh. No.
You're still fine.
No, I'm not. I can do this. Ooh, diamond. First diamond. I can't even move because this thing's backed me into a wall. Quick.
Wow.
Pull, no! This thing is strong. I never actually heard of growth hormones for birds, but this is cool. Have you ever seen a bird this powerful? I definitely haven't.
No. Oh wait. I know one. You.
Yeah.
You're really.
It's really satisfying to hit this thing.
Wow.
Never thought I'd say that sentence in my life. Whoop! I actually needed to go that way. Thank you. Now I need this thing to get behind me so it blows that. Until then, I'll just wait here. I'm rubbing my eyes because it's getting like dust in my eyes. I shall call this bird Dusty.
Cause he's dusty.
Throw. No, I missed. Pull. And I'll go up here. Grab a turnip and I'll throw it. No!
Red!
Come on. Go, Bird the Gamer.
And Bird the Gamer, I didn't say hurry. Hooray. I said hurry.
There's no tile in it. Oh, no! No! Why? Oh! I guess I'll get that diamond off camera. Actually, I'll wait until this bird teleports, and then I'll get the diamond. People thinking. Got it! Now run. Okay, blow this box. Thank you. See, it'll listen to other birds, like me, but it won't listen to Toad. I love this music, by the way. Okay, you need to blow this. And I'll get that diamond off camera.
No, you don't have to. You just play it.
Well, I don't want this video to be too long. Oh, there's the bird. It's not blowing me. Don't worry, I'll save you today. It's Flo. Kappa! Gold and stuff! Drowns! And there's the bird. I'll get ya. The music's really epic. Whoa! Giant turnips! I thought I only saw these things in my dreams. Ah, got it! Do the giant turnips hurt it, but the normal turnips not? They take longer to pull out the ground. That's for sure. Pull, pull, pull. Oh, he destroyed it? Oh, hello, Toadette! Oh, she gave me a one-up! Thanks! Helping me through this fight. The epic battle between mushroom toadstools and birds. Never thought I'd see the day. But I did. Quick. Don't you dare. No! No, I miss! No! No, I missed! This thing keeps teleporting away! Pull, 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 pull. Hop! Got it! Oh, it caught it in its mouth! Is it gonna eat it? It is! It made it fat! And now I can't fly! Wait, Toadette's on there! No! Oh, there's Toadette! Shooting star! And now she's stuck. Can I actually collect this money that's on the floor? Well, we saved Toadette, but she's stuck in the ground. Wait a second, can I pull? I can.
Like,
there's Toadette!
She's like, ow, ow, it hurts, ow, ow!
Yeah, except I pull her three.
Three?
I mean three. I saved you! I came all this way and finally saved you. Woohoo! We're dancing! Woohoo! Victory! And collect the star! I'm gonna reach for the stars for the final time in chapter one. Hey! Oh yeah! I saved Toadette. Now it's gonna happen. Stars! Oh, we're getting in a turnip, taxi minecart. Staff. Thank you to all of the people who created Captain Toad. I love this game and it's amazing. I really like it. It's one of my favorite games. So can I skip this? No. You can just watch this minecart ride that they're going through. Oh, I think that's Mushroom Mesa. I'm letting Toadette experience what I went through. Oh, and that's... some of these were in the first episode. Train! That was in the last episode. Oh, this wasn't an episode we weren't able to upload. When we defeated the giant worm that you'll see in a sec. Hopefully. Or not. Hey! Fireworks! Or pickaxes fireworks, star fireworks, mushroom fireworks, shy guy fireworks, turnip fireworks, and star fireworks, and turnip fireworks, and every firework you can think of, and cherry fireworks. Oh, we're going down. Okay, we're nearing the end. Oh, this is a drop. I love how Toad's scared and Toadette's loving it. Whoa! Ta-da! We did it. The end.